All right, mofos, let's get into this dead space. And then we're going to try hi-fi, which should be fun on Twitch. If you don't follow me on Twitch, what are you doing? What are you fucking doing? You're dumb. You're just dumb. You're a big dummy. Follow me on Twitch. Actually, let me add that to like... I should probably add all my socials, huh? It's like a timer. Follow Twitch. Twitch. I think it's Amazing Lucas, I think. There we go. Follow me on Twitch. Here we go. Here we go. To the AFM. Do you see the Jedi Survivor gameplay? Yeah, shit looks mid as fuck. Shit looks garbage, honestly. Is anybody... I'm sorry. After seeing that gameplay, I am not excited for the game. I'm not excited for the game. What is Axe 2023, my guy? Is these one of those little, fucking, what are they called? Little furry fucking parties? Huh? Did you see? Did you see about that weird shit? Oh, July 1st through the 4th. Oh, okay, sweet. It's an anime expo. Oh, I went to it last year? Did I? Yeah, I'm down. Why? You have the hookup or something? You got the connect? You got the connect or something? GC? Don't we have to dress up? I want to dress up. Damn. Poor day general, 165. You're only going Saturday? Well, I figure Saturday would probably be the best day. $80 for Saturday. Oh, there's a Sunday one, too. Oh, they're throwing another after party? Hey.
Let's go. After party, bitches.
All right, if you're throwing another after party, I'm going to make it a mission to steal something then, to take something, no matter what it is. You got to have something to show. All right, let's go. What am I doing?
Destroy this.
Thank you. God damn. Gracious. I have to do all of this again. Force gun? What the hell is that? It's a force gun. Does anyone know what the force gun is? I don't know where it is. Thank you. where I came from?
Isaac, I looked up Cross's notes on the... Oh, God. Oh, my God.
Kendra?
Well, you got what?
Two doors behind you. Karen. Wait. He's gone. He waved at me, and... Sorry, Isaac. Keep going. Just a glitch on the cameras. It looks like my little brother. Stupid Ray. This is... That's not possible.
Okay. Let's see. Save thoughts on Dead Island 2. I haven't seen any gameplay. Have they released gameplay? I'm not aware of any new gameplay. Doing Among Us after this? No, we're doing Hi-Fi. Go back.
Just the repair mission, they said. Not this. Not seeing my dead brother on the fucking cameras. All this death. Imagine what the marker could do in the wrong hands.
This is about CEC again.
Just thinking. If some corporate asshole tries to take the marker, you and me could do something about it.
You're leaning pretty hard on that if.
Oh, come on. Where's Hammond? What's he doing?
I don't know. If I don't focus, we'll run out of air before it matters.
That is true. Lucas, what would you say is the top 5 best Spider-Man suits of all time? Symbiote, classic. Ben Reilly. Symbiote, classic. Ben Reilly. Scarlet. And what would be the last one? I'm trying to think of the last one. hot dog. How many did it take? I don't have any. Where's Stasis? What? Bro, what the fuck is happening? Bro, it does not take this long to kill this guy. This guy be glitching.
Quarantine lifted.
Gracious. Oh shit. What the hell was that? Place it all my fucking good gracious.
Security card required.
Shit. Nothing in here, bro? Are you serious? There's no monies or anything in here?
Security card required.
Growing up, were you a Sega Nintendo bro? Come on.
Toxic hazard detected.
Bro, fucking die. Bye, bitch. Haha. Stupid ass bitch. Stupid ass bitch. Nintendo 64. Classics, man. Classics. Really need like fucking 5 minutes. Why is shit so expensive, man? I don't understand. Goodness gracious. Wait, what? I used to wonder if Sega could or ever come back with a generation of gaming. And you can never count them out. But Dreamcast, anyone remember Power Stone? Man, they don't know anything about that Power Stone. Power Stone was GOAT. Power Stone, man, that was awesome. Are you gonna buy the Harry Potter game? I don't think so. I don't see that game being anything good. I saw it. It looked like it could be fun. I don't know. We got Dead Space right now. We got Hi-Fi. Maybe after we finish Dead Space? Maybe? It's great. If you say so.
Entering zero gravity.
How do we pass this? No, move. Shit makes no sense that I would just explode, bro. Makes no sense that I would just no sense whatsoever, bro. No sense whatsoever. Just saying. Crazy how they just come up to you. It's like, yo, what? You have no fear of death? Like, none?
Thermodynamic purifiers malfunctioning. Stand clear of filtration tubes.
Why wouldn't it be malfunctioning? Of course it is. Fuck off, bitch. Get the fuck out of here, bro. Come on, move. God damn it. Fuck off me, you stupid fuck, we're about to die. Stupid bitch, that's what you get. Dumb fuck.
Thermodynamic purifiers malfunctioning. Stand clear of filtration tubes.
Remember PS2 memory cards? Yes, I do. I remember. Play Zelda? No. I didn't play the first one, Breath of the Wild.
Thermodynamic purifiers malfunctioning. Stand clear of filtration tubes.
Did anyone play Breath of the Wild? I'm sure a lot of people played it. I just wasn't. It didn't look fun to me, mate. Yo, so I finally decided to upgrade my phone. I asked my girl, I was like, yo, should I get a new phone? She was like, yo, when'd you get your phone? I was like, 2019. She's like, well, in technology terms, that's pretty old. So I'm getting the S23, baby. Not that it matters, because I'm doing the same thing I'm doing with this phone as I am with the other one. There's no difference.
Thank you. The Leviathan's metabolism is slowing.
Cross, something's up.
It must have worked. You gave it enough enzyme to dissolve a freighter. Okay, I'm unlocking food storage. Quickly get back there and space the bastard while we have the chance.
The Ultra, there's no point in the Ultra. I was looking at it. The Ultra is like massive and it comes with a pen. I'm not going to use a pen on my phone. At that point, might as well just get a tablet. Like, that's retarded. And plus, I have 100 and like 126 gigs on this phone. I still haven't even used it. I've had it for 3 years. And I haven't even filled up my phone. The Ultra is like the Note on steroids. I hated the Note. I hated that stupid little tablet and all that and putting it in. I can't stand that. It makes me think I have a tablet. Like, I don't want a tablet. I want a phone. I already don't like it that it's already bigger than the... than my S10. I don't like a big ass freaking phone. Cause then it's hard to carry around and it just becomes cumbersome. Trust me, consider this suggestion repayment for helping me with my resume. And it's too late. I already bought mine. Hopefully that program helps. Are these Samsung phones? Yes, they're the future. That's correct. We don't do bootleg bullshit, what do you call it? Wait. I've already been in these, right? Yeah, I have. Bullshit iPhones, bruh. Which are made for, like, simple.
This
iPhones are the PS of the phones? No, they're not. Stop it. Stop it. iPhones are the Xbox of phones. You're delusional. Real ones do not own iPhone, bro. Real ones own Samsung, my guy.
It's clinging to the interior of food storage. We need more enzyme.
There's no time. I'm going in.
Do you know the favorite phone of homosexuals is an iPhone? Just letting you know.
Really need me to tell you this is a bad idea.
The Alphabet community,
So, guess what's left?
That's their main phone. I'm just letting you guys know.
Entering zero gravity.
Did not have any health, bruh.
And lo, you crushed the heads of Leviathan. He will be meat for those in the wilderness. Thank you, Isaac. Come back inside. We should talk.
How much for a cameo? What do you mean a cameo? What are you talking about, my guy?
Exiting zero gravity.
Air quality is improving. There's still pockets of gas trapped here and there.
Here and there, I can handle.
First try, baby. Shall we do it?
Listen.
Number
Jacob,
one.
My Jacob. Last I heard, he was on the mining deck with some other survivors. He said they were building an SOS beacon.
Did they finish it?
He said it was nearly done. But I haven't heard from him in a while.
Okay.
I can't leave yet. I need to make sure the air is safe to breathe. But if you can find that SOS beacon, call for rescue.
I will. Mining deck. Okay, got it. And if I meet Jacob?
Debate who and on what topic.
I'll find him. He's all I want to see.
I'm just getting the standard S23. I was looking at the reviews for the S23 versus the S23 Plus.
Isaac, there's a shortcut to the mining deck.
It's pretty much the same thing.
You cross his workstation. I'll get it open. Goddamn. We might actually get out of this nightmare.
Dagger Man, you pick him, pick from anything he said. Right, I don't. I give two shits less about the Angry Man.
Mining deck systems are running haywire. Great. Let me work on the elevators. Any idea where Temple's SOS beacon might be?
I'll check the mining control room. The launch tubes there could send out a beacon easy.
Anyone there?
Hammond? Where are you?
In the vents, hoping they don't hear me.
Yeah, those things are everywhere.
No, the unitologists. They're all here on the crew deck. They've lost it. One of them stabbed her friend in the head. She's stood there.
Lost the signal again. We gotta find that beacon, Isaac. Fast.
Let's go, baby, let's go. Official phone for your local pedos. Shut the fuck up. Get the hell out of here, Chris. Local pedos. That's a low blow, bro. See, that's that type of iPhone behavior. You guys do low blows like that. That's exactly what I'm talking about.
This is weird. Two of the mining subducts are locked down, even though all systems are running. I'm gonna figure this out.
Yeah, you do that, boo. Why not? Ready, bro.
They weren't fucking ready!
Your boy was ready. Your boy was ready. Ready, 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 ready. Beware traps ahead. Wait, what? Oh, shit, that's right. You reanimate those. No, no, no. Thank you. that do? Does that do anything? Oh, it does. Okay. I need to help.
Level 3 security clearance required. Launch tubes sealed. Please contact Supervisor Dallas for authorization.
What?
Finally getting somewhere with the mining duct systems. Got the SOS beacon?
No, and the launch tubes are sealed. I need a deck administrator's rig to get them open.
The deck admin
Xbox
is
trash out too.
Supervisor Dallas. He's on the processing sub-deck.
Just admit the L and move on.
I've got rig activity for a Jacob Temple 2 maintenance sub-deck. Maybe he left the SOS beacon there. Just hope you can reach it through these malfunctions.
Not malfunctions. Traps.
Nice.
The miner's way of holding the line.
Shit. Okay. I'll unlock the sub-decks. Just make sure that beacon's not wired to anything.
Star Wars. Come on, mofos, I know you wanted to jump scare. Y'all wanna come try to kill. And I only have 2 blades left. Fucking sweet. Yeah, hello there. Thank you. What the fuck is this, man? Limited health and limited ammo. The viewer 96 situation, but in real life, do you think you survived? Yeah. It would be tough, but I think with a little help, I think I would definitely survive. There'd be no other option. Either survive or die.
Entering zero gravity.
The administrator's rig should be in the processing control room, but someone turned the fail safe. The control room door can't open till gravity is restored, but the system won't reset the gravity while there's loose debris.
At least the processing beam's still running. Stand by.
What? Oh, I remember this.
Accessible.
makes sense. Security clearance 3, finally.
Final log. I've made sure they can't leave this subdeck. But neither can I. See what they do. See the bodies. What they become. And I cannot let that happen to me. I don't have any limbs.
Play the hi-fi one.
Security request retrieved.
Dallas here. Security to the mining deck now. Dr. Kimes lost it.
Get back! I know how to use it. He'll live for the rest of his life if you don't give me codes to the cargo bay.
Just processing. Why the hell would we have codes for cargo?
I must get to the marker. We're running out of time. Give me those codes.
Christ, is this what you did to the captain?
No, no. Ben was an accident. Don't you dare compare me to someone like Mercer. Trying to save you. The marker's our only hope.
Don't let him go. He's armed. Where the fuck is security?
That's a good question. Shots for 950.
Must be in the vents on the crew deck.
They're bringing something in.
I lost Hammond's signal again. Just get the SOS beacon. I want off this fucking ship.
Yeah, hear something around where it's coming from. God dang, what the fuck was that? Oh fuck, are you serious, little shit? Let's save this. Here we go. If you had to pick one travel to and survive through, which would you pick? Raccoon City or Silent Hill? Raccoon City. Raccoon City all day. Silent Hill, I don't do it with that supernatural bullcrap.
They locked it in the workshop, but my clearance can get us in this way. I can unlock the workshop from here.
Nicole! Great. There's so much I need to tell you.
I know. We'll have time. I promise. Let's get you that beacon. Everyone's counting on us.
Okay. Let's hurry up then.
Here, keep running. shop's open. Awesome. I've never seen you at work. You're a surgeon with that thing.
I got your back. Okay. How do I reach you?
No, focus on launching that SOS beacon. There's maintenance ducts everywhere. I'll catch up.
If you say so. Alright, well.
You see any more, you hide. Okay?
Cross my heart. I love you, Isaac. You can do this.
Yeah, love you too.
Like Hammond's.
I'm good. I got the SOS beacon. Nicole helped me out.
Nicole's there.
We got separated. She'll find her way back.
She's a trooper, huh?
I'm heading back to the mining control room. I'll launch the beacon. You watch out for Nicole.
Assuming the system doesn't fizzle out again. Stay sharp.
Bitches, where you at? This fucking frag. What? I really just stepped on a bomb, and they allowed me to do it.
Oh
power back on. Stupid ass bitch.
Administrator access granted. Prepping launch tubes. Error. Launch tubes obstructed.
Bruh, what?
What was that?
Come the fuck on. Launch tubes too. Ever play Condemned? No, I haven't.
Well, that's great. We can't just toss the beacon out a window.
Why is it always something, bruh?
The asteroid. The one in the mining bay for smelting.
What about it?
If I attach the SOS beacon to that asteroid and then launch it away from the ship, we'd get a clean broadcast.
And you'd get yourself killed. The machinery in there is still running, Isaac.
Then it probably kept those things out too. This is our best shot, Kendra. I'm taking it.
Something? I didn't see any freaking battery. Can't go up here without it. Battery. Jimmy! Good thing I killed these guys before. This would have been a pain in the ass. Fuck off. Fuck you. Is that thing coming down? Ain't no way. Right?
SOS beacon on the surface.
Okay.
What? I don't even remember how to do this mission. Bruh, I touch it and I explode. Nice. Shit, fucking game. I touch it and I explode. Get the fuck out of here. Yeah, we're still heading over to Twitch. I just don't remember how to do it. Anyone remember how to do it?
Interior gravity tethers offline. Exterior tethers at full power.
Who remembers how to do this, bro?
Disengaged.
Shit. Is there another one out here? Fuck. I don't have any fucking damn shit. God damn it. Do I even need to freeze it, bruh, in order to shoot those things? After we get rid of these damn tethers. Move over this way.
Entering zero gravity.
People figure out a plan.
Asteroids held by a few gravity tests.
So I have to fucking emergency shoot them.
I'll have to disable them the hard way. Plant the SOS weapon on the surface.
Okay.
Gravity tether disengaged.
Yeah. I didn't even touch anything. I didn't even fucking touch anything. I didn't touch anything. What are you talking about? I didn't hit not a damn thing.
SOS beacon on the surface.
Okay. Warning. Payload 8772 is no longer tethered. Untrained personnel must leave the mining bay immediately.
Hey, can I get out of here now?
Exiting vacuum.
Some bullshit gonna happen.
Entering zero gravity. Zero gravity.
Frazzle. finish this out, we'll head off to Twitch. What? Where's the... Fuck. Is the bank back here?
Online, broadcasting wideband. I'll align the receiver. This will take a minute. Head on back to the tram station.
Alright, we're gonna go downstairs and save. And head over to Twitch.
Clearance confirmed.
What?
Hazardous anomaly detected. Quarantine activated.
Quarantine ship with that hunter there. The system can't be locked down. I'll try. Damn it, the explosion fried half the circuit. Almost there. Hold it off. I got it. Get the manual release.
What?
Manual release is ready.
That's gonna be it. Let's head over to Twitch for some high five, bro. See how that works. See how good that game is. All right, adios, muchachos. See you over on Twitch.